Hey guys, and today we're not doing anything. It's actually 10:06 right now, and we're actually gonna prank them that I have a dying sick right now. So let's do it. So we're gonna go in the guys. Okay, yeah. So I started then. Okay, let's start. So. I'm not gonna do that again. That's so dumb. I'm gonna tell you now. Okay, it's literally night, and okay. So let's start a Tagalog speaking, because so he can't recognize that we're pranking him. So kasi. Feeling a thing in my head. So let's make him to reply first. So, or else. At nalaman namin na may malala sakit ako. So this means we just mentioned that I have a very, very deadly sick. So let's I need to get a operation. So I'm gonna call her right now. Oh my god, what the hell is down there? Hello, dumb. Hello, Dom. Hello, Dom. Hello, Dom. Ten percent that I don't know what happened. Survive this. But 90% that print naman ako. Tataga log print naman ako. Skuto. I'm gonna send this to our fans. Sabihin, so he can't recognize that we're pranking him. So I'm gonna talk a many shit Tagalog. So Tasabi, guy Harry. I think he's crying right now in his house. So that's something. So ano ba kasi naman siya mamaya dyan? Oh my God. Kaya siya ang gaya dyan ko. Hello? Hello? So I'm gonna get my head. Heaven falls. God, it's actually fighting it. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is so much.
So guys, that's the end of the prank, and hope you enjoyed the video. Give this 10 likes or 5 likes too. So I'm gonna prank more of my pals. So peace out, bros.